neck was frozen, so I can't even speak. What a disappointment, I had it perfectly. This is for me. I'm not the type to say sorry constantly.